Division. Still the 18 machine of Jacob Davis out front now. Hunsinger in second. Here comes the 7D of Dusty Leonard now. Finds himself in third spot, right to the bottom here of Mark Hunsinger in the one. Coming with him is the 427 of Troy Baumgartner and the L26 of Luke Stahlbaumer. A couple cars get together down here at the back in turn three. Got some contact here with the four machine. That's Randy Davis. Down in the infield here. We're going to stay green flag racing this time. So it's 18 of Jacob Davis still out front. The 70 of Dusty Leonard now in second. Hunsinger in fourth. Side by side as they come out for turn two. Here's Dusty Leonard on the top side of the Jacob Davis machine. Davis races him down the backstretch and into turn three. Leonard trying to work him over on the top side. Dusty Leonard in the 7D now leads that lap. Davis takes over the second spot. Now in third, that's the L26 of Luke Stahlbaumer. Mark Hunsinger in fourth. Troy Baumgartner in fifth. The Kansas Department of Transportation would like to remind you to buckle up every trip, every time. Out front, it's still 7D of Dusty Leonard. Luke Stahlbaumer now in second. Jacob Davis in third. Hunsinger in fourth, followed by the 427 of Troy Baumgartner. Caution on the speedway car down here at the bottom of turn two. Dusty Leonard leads the field around. Another trip around Thunderhill Speedway. Luke Stahlbaumer now trying to wheel him in as they run through three and four. Several cars together. We'll be right back. Rusty Leonard in the 7D's got quite a command on this race right now. Jeremy Pitzenbarger in the 32P, Mark Hunsinger in the H1. Here comes Curtis Drescher in the C4. Jacob Davis sliding back in the 18 as Drescher makes a pass on him. So it's Leonard, Pitzenbarger, Hunsinger, Drescher. Aaron Hilderman now finds himself in fifth spot. Looks at the bottom of Thunder Hill Speedway, looking inside of the C4. But we're racing three and four wide throughout the field here, folks. And problems continue for the L26 at the top side of turn two. And he is going to gather it up and keep coming down the backstretch. Thought he might have pulled off winning the pits, but he's going to keep fighting and keep coming back. Definitely some problems on that car this evening. Caution on the speedway. All right, green flag flies. Dusty Leonard going to lead the field out of turn four down the front stretch. Pitzenbarger, last week's A-feature winner, now pulls up on the back deck of the 7D Dusty Leonard. Now looks to the inside as they head down turn three. Leonard gets down there, closes the door on him just a little bit. Pitzenbarger goes to the top side here, turn one, makes one turn between one and two, and a caution. Car down here at the bottom of Thunderhill Speedway, and the caution flag flies one more time. Leonard's going to lead the field out of turn four, down the front stretch, past the cone. No passing until you get to the cone. Leonard at the bottom. Look at that run that Pitzenbarger gets on Leonard as he comes off of turn two. Actually has the lift just a little bit. Now he's up side by side with him. Leonard shuts the door on him down there in three and four. Won't let him down there. White flag, one more lap around. Pitzenbarger's got one lap to do something with him. Again, he goes clear to the top of turn one. He'll make it one turn. Now he's going to drive as hard as he can around the top side. Nothing there. See what he can do with him here in turn three. Leonard's got quite a lead here. Pitzenbarger's going to really have to dig coming off of turn four. And Dusty Leonard picks up the feature win tonight.